Hello traders, today this is the part of the 13th video. The last update of the video we have presented, once the profit was 659,000. This is the last update of the same account, and the account was updated 3 days back. So within a 2 to 3 days the profit increased to again $4,000, and the previous statement, once the trade was 1958, and this is the current statement of the same account, and the profit is increased to 62,000, and total trades, number of trades 2012. We'll check the account history with the complete total profit, the net profit. And we will verify the order number, so it will confirm the same account we are updating. This is the beginning order number or order ID, which you can confirm from the part 1 thoroughly to the part 12. So this is the part 13, so we will again confirming you the initial order, which remained the same throughout all the parts, either from the part 3 or part 4. You can randomly check any part, you will find the same order ID, so it will confirm the same account. And in between we have confirmed the trading access, so you can check in the first part to the third part several times we have given the trading access of the same account. The important part in this account, that there is no any M2M is open, so we can utilize the maximum margin, and we can apply many strategy, as we have always the access of the trading margin. So in a 24-hour time frame, whenever the opportunity arises, we can able to use the margin, and multiple strategies, many trades we can apply here, as there is no any holding, as it is a pure scalping strategy. But there are some certain condition for that. It is required the broker, like high frequency trading, the broker should support, as well as the tight spread, as the high spread cannot be applicable into this account. So basic details, once the last update, since this update, the net profit increased to 62,800. The last update, the profit was $58,000. The important part, break even, is the risk reward ratio has increased around from the previous to current, as the total number of profit trades and loss trades. If we divide by profit trade over the loss trade, we get the accuracy risk reward 2.6. So we get the break even 27.7, and the actual accuracy we have achieved 47%. So we are still ahead 20% from the break even, and we are keep trying to increase that break even to the real accuracy. At the same proportional, the profit will increase. So we are trying to reach to the 50 to 55%. Yes, it is a scalping strategy, and we are strictly following more than 1/2 risk reward. Yes, the current risk reward is more than 2, as it is a 2.6, so it is a greater than 2, and that's the reason the break even only 27. If we go below 27, then account will come into the loss. But currently, the previous accuracy, the 3 days back, once we updated, accuracy was 47.4. But the profit trade was less, and current statement the profit trade has increased from the previous profit trades. So the definitely the risk reward pattern is improving. So the accuracy is still the same, 47.42. The another important point here is the expected payoff is $31 on each trade. So to calculate that expected payoff with the how many trades and the lot size, We will go into the details for that. So the number of how many trades placed, it is a complete statistics script wise, the lot size, how much traded in a which script, and the total profit we can compare here 62,838. So this again confirms the very deep strategy and very complex structure of trading has applied into this account, and that's only the reason from the 2000 to the $62,000 profit in a 6 month period of time. So expense on to run this type of account is require more than 1 million, as there are many servers and many high frequency trading, many pending orders, more than 700 charts are applied to run this strategy. So this strategy cannot be tried at home, or as it require a complex structure to apply. And we will study in the details that which pair has given a maximum profit and how many lot size been traded. So this is the account statement of the same account where the net profit has achieved $62,838. So what we have done here, the number of total trades, total lot size 3117, number of trade is total 2012. So what we did here, we divide by total lot size by total number of trades. So expected payoff of the each trades has $31. That means that it is trading with a one trades, it's giving the profit of $31. So total lot size we traded in this 2012 trades 3117. So we divide by, so we get 1.5 lot profit we are getting with the $31 profit. So what we did, we divided by 1.5 lot, the standard lot size, how much profit we are grabbing by total doing this 2012 trades. So average, if you are trading with a standard lot, we are getting $20 profit, or you can say with the 1.5 lot we are getting the $31 profit. So it is a very tight spread. If your broker is taking the spread of the 10 pips, that means the one lot already you are reducing the profit of $10 from this $20 profit. So it is very important here that it should be very less or tight spread, either 1 or 2 pips only. It should be 0.1 or 0.2 pips. It should be not 1 pips also. But if it is a higher spread, like more than 1 pip, then this account cannot be into the profit, as it is require a very tight spread ECN account, and plus a high frequency should be support into this account by your broker. Then only we can apply this complex strategy and complex charting structure and many pending orders. And the result is in front of you. The live account Tickmill is providing the ECN account with a very tight spread, and due to this reason, this account reach into this type of tremendous profit. So the we have already written here the actually the choose the tight spread ECN account is whenever the client approaches, we recommended them that which broker should select on which strategy. Yes, we have many strategies where we are trading 28 script with a holding strategy, where there are no any boundaries or no any limitation to choose the broker. It is applied into any broker, universal strategy. But this type of profit, we recommended the client before, if they are insisting to join their account with this type of strategy, we tell them that choose the ECN tight spread broker with which support the high frequency trading. So details wise here, the XAUSD, there are most profit into the XAUSD script, $30,000. Yes, these are the complete statistics of that. And GBP, there are three scripts in a GBP USD, GBP JPY, GBP OD. That means that it has given the profit of in this three script total $30,000 profit into only 291 trades. When XAUSD we have traded total more than 1638, almost 83% of the total trades are for XAUSD only. But the profit is only 30,000, means the total part of the $62,000 profit, 48% profit participated by the XAUSD pair only. But another three pair, GBP USD, GBP JPY and GBP OD, so all are GBP related pairs. As there is a Brexit related issue is going on, we have taken the maximum opportunity to trade into this pair by minimum trades, as that opportunity not arise every day. XAUSD is a high frequency trade. There are plenty of trades opportunities available into XAUSD, as there are many pending orders execute per day. But this trade, as the number says, that within a 6 month we have traded only 291, with the total amount of the trades into this, out of these 2012 trades, total only 291 trades for the GBP related pairs. And the profit of the account which is contributing by the GBP USD pair is a 48%, same as compared to the XAUSD pair. Other pairs, the contribution is very less, as we are participating into the pairs where the maximum opportunity is there. And you can even check the chart, the GBP USD, and we will study the chart after the completion of this statistics, that why we are making this type of profit. So stay tuned till the end of the video. We are going to reveal the secret, that what are the ways and how we are making this type of the tremendous profit. So another point is that the total lot size we have traded into GBP USD is 838 lot. It is a visible here. If you count this total lots of the GBP USD, GBP JPY, 378, 296 and 164, you get total 838 lot traded into GBP related pair only. Are these three pairs are directly related with the GBP or pound related. So it is a, we have taken a two cross pair also, GBP JPY and GBP OD. So it is a clearly visible here that total 838 lot size, so total contribution is only 26% out of 3000 trades, 3000 lot size, and the contribution in XAUSD 70%. So many lot traded into XAUSD also. So the you might arise the questions that how this type of the many pairs traded and why these many lot size. As we want to confirm, the account once started with the $2000, the lot size was approximately traded was a 0.02 only, but gradually account reached to the higher lot size, as it was started with 0.2. right now it is 64,000 almost balance is there. So currently it is trading with 6.4 lot. So from the gradually 0.2 lot to 6.4 lot, it took us 6 months. So 6 month period of time we increased the lot size to the 6.4 lot. So the what you are seeing here, 3000 lot traded, it is not immediately in the first day. So what normal traders are doing, when they have the 2000 account, they immediately place the two lot. They immediately place the two lot. So what happened, it will immediately wipe out the capital. So the best strategy, and very, it is a very viable strategy and very strategy, that you should start with a 0.2 lot, and once the profit is increasing, gradually you increase your lot size with a compounding way. And you can see the, it is a, in the front of you, the live proof and live evidence that how the compounding lot size help your account to grow in a systematic way. So everything is in the live, because this balance has included with the capital. So these are the net profit, and this is including with the balance itself, $2000. So the total profit are completely in front of you, that what are the strategy, which pair we are making the profit, and what are the other pair contribution to get this type of the profit into live accounts of the Tickmill. So with the very specific few lots, and either as XAUSD and GBP, why we are parallel trading, as we have always the balance available for us to trade, as it is a scalping trade. So it holds maximum 30 seconds to 1 minute, and after that we have again the capitals to again to go for the next cycle. So always capital is free. So we are utilizing that opportunity into the scalping, not possible into the holding trades. So this is the basic, very major difference between the holding and scalping. That scalping you have available, always the M2M is free because M2M is always zero because the trade closed in 30 seconds. So we can apply many strategies. We can trade this type of 3000 lots in a 6 months. But the thing is that you have the free of margin always and your capital always safe because we are properly following the SL and TP, and this is all the statistics in front of you, how the graph from $2,000 it is rising to the $64,000 profit. So constantly it is rising and total number of trades it is presented here. So these are the complete statistics of that at initially, what are the lot size traded. So we will confirm again that it was started with the 0.2 lot, and gradually once the capital was into the profit and account started date, we have again confirmed from there. We are again confirming the 7th of the July. The balance was added on the June and trading was started from the 7th July, and currently it is the end of the December. So almost 6 months has finished. And gradually once the profit was increased, 0.56 lot size has been adjusted accordingly. All the trades and most of the trades is visible here, and this statement will be available into this video. As this is a part 12 videos, you get all the statement at the end of the videos. Once you click here, you get the statement details, and this is the statement details. Once you click, you get this latest update statement. So you can study the number of trades, you can study the entry and exit, how we are doing it, and you get a lot of details to make a profitable strategy. And each and every videos we are updating the total balance, equity, and what are the ways if it is any loss or in any profit. So each and everything is highly transparent, and you can study, and you can even get you can ask the executive that how to do this type of the strategy into your account as well. So now we will study that, why the GBP trades and what are the ways we are trading into GBP or XAUSD to get this type of the profit. So we'll again confirm the total profit into this account. The same 62,838.74. It is a net profit, and the balance was 64,338. Same profit, and we are again matching with the statistics of this one, that the same profit and same account. And there are currently, there is a Brexit movement is going on, so we have placed the many GBPUSD trades, and there are loss even, so we are booking the loss also. See, there are many losses as the accuracy is less than 50%. So there are, if the 100 trades are there, there are 53 trades into the loss but 47 trades into the profit. That's a very simple statistic. If accuracy is 47%, so that means 53 trades out of 100 into the loss. And it is real actually accessible in the statement also. We have after the completion of this video, we will attach the statement also, the latest statement. You can check all the loss calls. We are not worrying about to book the loss. So loss is a part of the trade, but see, the compare the loss from the profit, as profit is higher here. Profit is again more than the loss, 537. See, and we are never booked the loss that type, because loss is under 200 only, minimum 200. But profit, once we are grabbing 600 profit. So that's only the simple strategy we are following it, that we book the small loss and we book the higher profit. And we are following since the 6 to 7 months, and the result is in, it is in the front of you. That withdrawal has done, so we kept the $2,000 only the capital, and from that we converted the 62,000 tremendous profit. And why this profit? The question is that how and why? As again we are saying, the this strategy we have combined these 28 scripts whenever the profit accessibility is there. But out of these 28 scripts, we have maximum utilized this GBP related script, GBP USD, GBP JPY and GBP OD. These three scripts has the maximum profit, and GBP JPY and GBP OD. These three scripts we have traded out of this one, and how we have traded, we will see the GBP USD chart. And these tools available, you can ask our executive. So what happened, if you have this 20-in-1 indicator, you have this supply and demand, plus you have the volume pattern. So the beauty is that whenever we click any script, you no need to install the several times. It automatically appears into the chart with the same settings which we have done into the one script. You have to only click or either open into your tablet or in your laptop. You don't need to click or open the another chart. The same setting will immediately apply, and it can be easily visible that what are the trends in which scripts. But what we have done here, in a GBP USD chart, there are many time frames like M1, M5. And once we click on a time frame, it changes the pattern of the supply and demand and the 20-in-1 indicator, this signals. So this is the signals, and this is the 20-in-1 indicator, and this is the supply and demand. So that means this is the blue line. It is showing that you need to be enter on this position. So these are the multiple time frames, M5, M30, H1, H4. So we have combined all the time frame. So in a one time frame minimum, like in M1, we opened around 50 orders, buy side and sell side, pending order. Same in M5, we have again opened 50 orders. Again in M50, we have again applied the 50. M30, we have again taken the 50 orders. H1, we have again taken the 50 orders. So if you compare likewise, we are opening around, in a one script only GBPUSD, around more than 200 orders. Buy and sell, pending side. So we can never miss any movement in the chart. Same way, we open the GBP JPY, again 200 orders. GBP OD, again we are opening the 200 orders. So likewise, 200 orders, total 600 orders open into the another terminal, and that order is directly copying into this account, because this account has a limitation. Tickmill has a limitation, as the, you cannot apply more than 100 or 200 pending orders. So how we apply this 600? So we are using the another account to copy those pending orders, and whenever those pending orders execute, it directly happen the trading into your accounts. So these all the orders cannot be open into this. You cannot see the any orders. It's already, it is a blank, but it is copying these orders from the another MT4 accounts, where we have opened around 700 to more than charts with the each time frame. And the same tools which you are showing, that can tool, you can trade even manually, and you can even control to the automize also. So whenever the signal appear, that our auto signal automatically place the order with the proper risk and reward pattern set. And these are the volume analysis, that it is showing that currently it is going into the downside, as the red mark is more going on into the D1 time frame. It's a D1 candle. There are more sellers are available. So this is the strongest part, H1 and D1. So this indicates, and beautiful movement is visible in your front of your screen, that from 1.35 to around 1.31, 400 pips of gain within a period of 1 week, you can capture it, or maybe less than 2 to 3 days. If you have this chart currently with the only manual trading, forget about this all the complex structure. If you just take this tool to the rental, and within a 3 days, you grab this 400 pips movement in the front of your screen. Right now you can, this is the live proof that how this indicator and how this supply and demand ratio is working, that easily it is giving you the 500 pips gain with the one lot. You get $5,000 profit within a 3 days. Our rental cost is, maybe if it is available in discount in the due to this December, maybe you get it into 2,500. Right now the cost is 5,000, but you can ask to the executive, and you get the rental either 2 months or 3 months. And within an individual script, you can get the rentals and focus on a one script and get the trades. Now it is a buy showing, it's clearly. So you can enter the buy in a GBPUSD. And you can mark out these videos, that what will happen on a Monday, that now it is already started the buying. So you can start, close the sale cycle and start again the buy cycle from here. So only trading GBPUSD, again we back to the point, GBPOD and GBPJPY. We are placing the 600 orders, and to open these 600 orders, we are again opening more than 600 chart also. 600 orders and 600 charts. If you have a normal laptop, you can maximum open 10 to 28 charts. Once the 10, approximately when you open the 10 charts like that in your laptop will hang. And you cannot do any other works in your desktop or in your laptop, because it has a limitation. Once you are opening the chart, it will consume your CPU power. But we are using more than 600 charts, yes. We are using the heavy complex server, which has the capacity of 100 CPU or 100 desktops. And due to that server cost, we can apply this type of the order, this type of the opening of the chart. So it grabs all the movements into the market. It never misses anything out of that. Either up or down, it enters into the trade and it gets the profit. So these are the simple strategy. You can get it and you can trade manually. And if you want to the go to the complex structure, you can ask executive and you can connect your account directly with us and get the same profit into your account. So hope it is a very enjoyable to see this type of the gain and to learn this type of strategies. And we will soon update the part 14 of these videos, and our target to reach to this account 1 million. This balance, we need to reach to the 1 million. So connect your account so you get the same profit. And already 6 months has done. So hopefully in a 1 year, we are asking you the question, you can put your comments and you can ask it, we are saying it. Hopefully we will do it 1 million in less than 1 year, because now the lot size has already increased to 6 lot. So once it crossed the 100K mark, lot size will be 10 lot. So from 100K to 200K, it will take maximum 2 months or 1 month again. So gradually we will reach to the 1 million and you can participate. If you have the capital, $64,000, you can connect with the same account with the same lot size. And you get the same $1 million profit, hopefully, inshallah, God willing. Connect it. Ask the executive. So less than 6 months, your capital will be 1 million. Do not wait, as the opportunity cannot come, because right now there are a lot of volatilities going on. We are going to utilize in the next year also, 2021. So connect it, your account, as soon as possible and get the profit with us. And you are consistently watching it since the 6 months, how the $2,000 profit we have converted to the $62,000 profit. So obviously, with the $62,000 profit to reach to the one, now it is very easy for us to do it. As from the small capital, we have already grabbed the big profit. So now $62,000 to the 1 million is almost 10 times. As already the profit we have made, it is more than 30 times. Or 40 times. So with the 20, now 10 times profit to get, it's so easy for us. So subscribe the channel, soon you will get the update for the part 14 videos and many more secrets to get this type of the profit into your accounts. And you can even ask, and you can only focus on one pair of trading by selecting these tools into your MT4 directly. Hope it is enjoyable.